The following is scheduled for 1-4, making her way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, my aunt.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality. To get extreme.
And from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita.
Hey, here's a Hall of Famer with plenty of attitude. The controversial, the rebellious, the breathtaking Lita.
All those attributes are what have made Lita a true legend.
Certified Hall of Famer, and Lita is ready for action. As skilled in the ring as they come, some have said Lita was actually ahead of her time.
You won't hear me disagree with that, but we're in the here and now, and Lita's gonna have to put that veteran experience to good use here.
Well, I'm sure she will, Corey.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Good golly, what a knee.
Oh, nice counter from Lita.
What a hit from Lita.
All measured up. Sky high. Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
Driven down with a fireman's carry slam.
Diving hammer strike. Boom. Lita has basically seen it all in this business, competing against multiple generations of top talent. How does that experience factor make Lita a difficult superstar to face off against?
Well, like you said, Cole, she's faced superstars who can wrestle all different types of styles. So you can't surprise her with the style she hasn't experienced. So just use your best style and take it to Lita immediately.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
She had enough of that.
Evades their offense.
Heel kick.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Ooh. Made her pay for her mistake.
She did her homework there.
Jawbreaker.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Might be in some trouble now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Is it enough here? She's quick to get her shoulder up.
Not a very effective pin attempt.
She's in for it now.
Dropkick!
Oh, great height. Just a smidge quicker.
That's what they call it, a hot shot. Coming back in the ring.
Well-placed kick.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Oh, she fights Lita back.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
She's got an answer for that. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Can they get the grip locked in?
This is not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Jumping knee drop.
precise.
Lita's on the edge of defeat. Can she respond?
And Lita reverses it.
A sit-out match slam. What impact.
Oh, man.
Yes. Boom. Nice. Short clothesline hits its mark. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking from the top.
Lita saw.
Lita was right on target.
Looking for the victory.
What? You gotta be kidding me. Everyone here is in shock.
Lita has to ask herself, what more is it going to take here? At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
She avoids the contact.
And there's a neck breaker.
Oh.
Great athleticism.
Extreme as ready to go into even deeper waters.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Slips out of the way.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Lita's hopes are waning here.
Can Lita withstand this surge?
Soaring. Diving elbow right on point.
Top rope.
When you dive ringside. Toss back into the ring. Uh-oh, she could be setting up for a submission here.
Work in that hold now.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
From the pump handle.
What the?
Oh, my goodness.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Two count.
Kick out of two.
The never-ending fight of Lita refusing to let that be the end of this. Refusing to be pinned like that.
That toughness is something you can't teach, and Lita just proved that.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you tried to end this and failed.
Pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Impressive reversal there.
Wait, hold on, guys. Something's going on.
Yeah, and I think we all know what happens around here when the lights go out.
Dropkick from behind.
Lita is really falling behind.
Yeah, Lita has to wake up and fast.
In the pump handle.
Holy cow, I'm dizzy.
Just like she envisioned.
And a big victory here tonight.
Here is your winner, my Ann.
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.